Hi,
I'm Asmaa, Senior Product Marketing Manager at Ansys, and I'm here to present the latest advancement in our Ansys Digital Twin Solutions, Twin Builder, and Twin AI.
The latest diagnostic plotting improvements for fusion and calibration offer enhanced flexibility and insight during model analysis. Depending on the selected dataset, users can choose from relevant options for the X and Y axis, with support for multiple Y-axis variables and a single X-axis variable per plot. Various plot styles, line, scatter, and bar, enable clear visualization of key metrics such as parameter selection history, value distributions, correlations, and time series behavior. These upgrades make it easier to interpret model performance and fine-tune calibration or fusion strategies. The new web app for twins and runtimes introduces a modernized interface that fully replaces the previous TwinAI web application. Available for download from the customer portal, the web app supports key use cases such as online and offline analysis, asset connectivity, and what-if scenario exploration. While runtime licenses are still required to execute twin models, the web app itself doesn't need a separate license, making deployment and usage more streamlined and accessible for users. Users can now create LPV ROM with two varying parameters, empowering them to model more complex systems. There are multiple improvements in our dynamic ROM technology. Users are now able to create parametric dynamic ROMs using Dynamic ROM Builder. This allows them to incorporate static parameters into the scenario learning set and train a transient model based on both static parameters and transient excitations. In 2025 R2 release, users are also able to set the minimum and maximum model complexity, which can reduce the computation time significantly. Other improvements include a new learning scheme based on ODE 45 and a new time step weighted based algorithm. The benefits of these algorithms are much less sensitivity to time step, coherent results for large time step variations, and compatibility between learning and validation algorithms. The latest enhancements in Ansys Digital Twin enable seamless integration of reduced order models within LS-OPT and LS-Dyna workflows, offering the ability to replace full 3D detailed models or specific model subsets with ROMs. This significantly accelerates optimization analysis while maintaining essential behavioral fidelity. Additionally, the twin model now propagates minimum, maximum, and start values from internal model inputs and parameters to the corresponding twin inputs. This propagation ensures that the LS-OPT optimization algorithm correctly interprets the permissible value ranges, leading to more efficient and accurate optimization results. Our new EMI-EMC post-processing analysis feature supports all four detector types defined in CISPR 16-1-1 standards: average, peak, quasi-peak, and RMS, making it easier to meet compliance requirements. With FFT-based post-processing and a time domain scan workflow, you can significantly reduce EMI and EMC compliance test time, streamlining your validation process while maintaining accuracy and reliability. The latest MotorCAD thermal ROM improvements make your modeling workflow even more efficient. Unused losses are now disabled by default, so only the losses that directly impact the thermal model appear in the interface, giving you a cleaner, simpler setup. We've also added support for a new thermal flow option in MotorCAD, along with enhanced capabilities for cooling systems, including variable flow rate and inlet temperature control, making your thermal simulations more flexible and realistic.
Now, are you ready to get started with your AI-driven digital twins journey? Request your free trial at ansys.com. Thanks for watching.